when it sizzles? What kind of a picture is it? Well, just for openers, it's a tender, tender love story with monsters, spies, international jewel thieves, school moms, daredevils, cops and robbers, school moms, sex pots, beatniks, a girl who stole the Eiffel Tower, and William Holden and Audrey Hepburn, who go absolutely ape in Paris When It Sizzles.
What exactly do you have to do to extract this plan?
Anything.
Anything?
Anything. It's not so hard. I, too, in my own way, of course, am a highly paid professional. Now I know why you keep nibbling on my neck. You're some kind of a werewolf.
No, no, my dear. I'm a vampire.
Well, I'm not that kind of a girl. Oh, I can't stand girls who say things like that. Hardy. Stranger.
You must be the new school mom.
William Holden and Audrey Hepburn go absolutely ape in Paris When It Sizzles. And you'll go absolutely ape, too, when you join them in Paris When It Sizzles.